This is the Tokume Sentai Goldbusters Masato Jin pendant necklace. Let's take a look. The front of the box says the title of it. The back, you get the logo. So you open it up, you get a card that tells you how to take care of it and stuff. Then here you go. Here's the necklace. Look at that quality. And then the back of it looks like that. It's nice. Here's the clip-on system. So let's take a look at the information. I got it for about $70, somewhere around there. Let's see, it's made out of brass plating, made in Japan. Yeah, gonna use this for cosplay and casual wear. Yep.